Hello people, welcome or welcome back to my channel. This is Anamika and in today's video I'll be continuing the second part of the video, which is going to be the brows and the how to apply the eyeshadow and the mascara. So yes, if you haven't watched my previous video on how to apply a foundation and how to ace your base, the link is over here. You can just go and watch the video and come back to here and see the second part of this video. So yes, without any further ado, let's get into the video. Also, please do subscribe to my channel. And yes, let's begin with the eyeshadow thing. So in my previous video, I was done with my foundation and primer and concealing with my brow and concealing my eyelids too. You can see this here. So first we'll be doing our brows, and for that I have this spoolie and I'll run the spoolie over my brows, and so that it just get over all in one side. So yeah, so now I have this misclear waterproof eyebrow pencil. I'm in the shade 02 dark brown and this retails for 125, and this was a really great product at its price. So yeah, go grab it now if you don't have an eyebrow pencil and you are looking for a great eyebrow pencil at a great pricing. This is a great product. I'll start doing my brows from the ear with a very loose hand, because if I just drag down this product onto my brows, it will just look like I have just shaped them. So just to give it a natural shape and brow look, so I'll start from here with a very light hand. You can just see. Also, never start from here. Start from here so that the excessive products comes over here and it looks natural. So we'll be doing same with this. Now that the excessive product is here, you just need to spread the product evenly so that it looks natural. Not that you have made it, but it looks natural. We are done with our brows because I wanted to make them look really natural and not like... So yeah, you can just see it. Now I'll be taking a concealer which is brighter than my shade, so my under eyes and my eye looks good underneath my brows, so that my brows looks great and they don't look like... I won't apply on the upper area, but comes to blending. This is how you need to just prep up your eyelids and your eyebrows. So next we come up on setting up your eyelids, and which I'll be going with another compact and this thing, because we have applied the concealer again on our eyelids. With setting up my eyelids too, so next we come up with doing the base. This palette of Revolution Reloaded, It's in the shade Velvet Rose. You can just see this product. And this particular palette is just great. Just great. You need to own this palette if you're a beginner. And you really want to start with makeup. This makeup, this product is really great. It's so pigmented, so great. The shades, all you need to have is great. And the pricing of this product is utterly great. It, I guess, is $9.50 and you can get it on a sale as well. So, yes. What we'll be doing is, we'll be starting with a shade which is like a lighter. So we'll be starting with this shade and we'll be having this blending brush so that we just set up a like a base for our eyeshadow. So yes, we'll be starting with this shade. Also, collect the product, dust off the excess and start. Run your hands like this or this, wherever you want to spread the whole product so that you get a good base. Okay, you can just see the line. It is just making a base for my eyeshadow. So next we go up with a little bit of darker shade, which is this. You can see I'm doing with a kabuki brush sort of, so that it spreads. You just need to dab and spread the product. Let's go with one more darker shade. So yes, you need to layer up the product so that the actual color displays. We'll be going up with one more darker shade, which is this, and I hope it's quite visible now. We'll be applying the same shade on the another eyelid, beginning from outer corners. Blend it to the crease. See, take the brush. So now I'll take this blending brush and I'll just blend it all over my eyelids in the circular motion so that it spread it all over your lids and it looks even. We'll be doing same with the another. Yes, for a shimmery shade, I'll go with this orange glitter over this palette. And I'll be rubbing it on my fingers and apply it on my inner corners. Just inner and from this to here. Brush, and I have this black eyeshadow, a little bit of darker eyeshadow, which is on a darker side. Like I have this black from this palette. So I'll just do a sort of smudging. Are you? same with this. For kajal, make sure that you apply kajal. Yeah, I just really love to apply here. And it just smudges all over. Also, because we have applied kajal, so we'll take a brown or black eyeshadow so that we can apply it on the lower lash. So here we are done with our eye makeup. I hope this was helpful. This was not a very bahut zyada difficult nahi tha, but yes, bahut zyada easy bhi nahi hai. I know people are hyping over ki eyeshadow apply karna bahut difficult hai. It's just about the practice. Practice yourself for 2 to 3 times and you'll be really great at it. And the more you practice, the more you'll learn, the more you'll see the things happening your way. Har kisi ka alag tarika hota hai. Everyone has their different ways of applying eyeshadows, of applying base. Everyone have different skin types. So yes, you can just go on practice. Aapko jaise sahi lage us tarike se aap steps lo. Aapko pehle black smudger lagana hai ya baad mein lagana hai, it's all upon you. Jaise aap log comfortable hain, aap log waise hi kare. So yes, now that we are done with the eyeshadow process, we'll now move on to the mascara. And for mascara I have this curler with me. So I'll curl my lashes and then I'll move on to the mascara, because firstly I curl them. This looks really natural, so yeah. Oops. I curl them for like 2 to 3 times. I have also learned one trick from one of my friend, her name is Vartika, and I have learned that she applies a mascara this way. First she separates the lashes with the spoolie, and then she curls up the lashes, which I have already done. And then she applies the mascara, L'Oreal Voluminous Lash Paradise. This is such a great mascara. I really love this mascara. Avoiding the excess, the very soft hands. Just go with it. Hit my lashes with the spoolie itself, and this trick works really great. And also she has a YouTube channel. Mascara trick is really great, as you all can see. Yes, so yes, if you haven't subscribed to her channel, you just can go and watch the link. The link will be provided in my description box, and go and subscribe to her channel as well. So yes, coming up to the next part, that we are done with the mascara, the brows, the eyeshadows. Now I think we are done with today's video. Of this part of the video, this was all about eyes and how to apply mascara, how to apply eyeshadow, how to do your brows and everything. I have covered everything in this video. So yes, thank you for watching this video. And if you haven't watched the first part of the video, go and watch, then come to this. And then we'll be coming up with another video next week, or probably in 2-3 days. So yes, next video will all be about how to contour, how to highlight, how to blush and everything about that, every tips and tricks. So thank you for watching the entire video. Please subscribe to my channel and bye bye, see ya, take care.